paper blaster, something that was on my mind for long, and finally decided to build one for myself.
I bought completely new sandblasting cabinet, which costed me 220 euros, and it's time to build one. Now, I'm not going to show the whole process how I'm assembling the sandblasting cabinet. The whole cabinet arrived in two boxes, and they gave me two instruction manuals. One is in Polish, the other one in English. Yeah, obviously, there is some kind of difference between those two owner manuals. Test connector for the air supply, hose for the air, the switch, the pump for muddy water, adapter, the box for sandblasting. I'm not going to use original lightning, so I want to mount these LEDs like that. I reckon it will give a perfect light. It has 820 lumens. I think it's perfect. I got it attached. It looks really good. Fit in into the bucket. It does fit in.
There might be some problems here with the hose.
Now,
so much better.
I have already attached the gun, sandblasting gun. Got the dead end attached. Now I'm going to drill two holes. Looks all right.
Perfect and schlagen.
Okay, so the bucket is under the sandblasting cabinet and is ready. And the switch is going to be here and it will turn on the pump and the lightning. Okay, the switch. I have installed the switch. And it also turns on the pump.
Perfect in Schlag.
Topping up with water.
I'm going to try this baking soda. Everything is set up already. This is my first part that I'm going to try and blast it. Let's finally test it, shall we?
I have already three parts that I vapor blasted, and yeah, my expectation was a little bit higher rather than my results, but maybe it's just because of my method that I am using. Let's have a look at the parts. Cover for the engine. It does look good, but the surface is not, I don't know. Okay, it is looking good, but my expectations was a little bit higher.
The surface, well, I don't know.
Okay, another part, also quite clean, but not as good as expected. I think this part came out the nicest. Not also maybe it's just a method. I need to think something else. I was using baking soda, then I was trying the corund, also glass beads. I was trying diesel with glass beads, and it did help on this part, but the actual diesel came out dirty very quickly. And it's very difficult then to see what you are doing. Very, very dirty, and it's dirty with some kind of mixed oil with mud. It's really difficult to clean it.